and Clare Stadium. And there you have the referee for today's game, ensuring that things works out perfectly for the two teams who are playing in Ashgold, retreating now to defend with the ball sent into the half. And that first attack would have to come in from Accragate Olympics, who have said that at least they want to pick up a point here in this game. But again, it would have to be Accragate Olympics who are trying to come out with some incredible ball possessive player. Shot comes out here! Oh! Just hitting the under of the crossbar and coming back into play. But what a strike it was from Accragate Olympics. Nearly got the first goal here. Now what a chance it leaves it was for the team. Well, the shot came out from Bernardino Tete. Against Liberty Professionals, looking for that space, finds Amos Adai. Amos with his 1-8. Chance! What a goal! Hans Coffey certainly breaks the deadlock here. Fantastic goal! That is a mark of a great man and a great striker. He wasn't there, didn't panic at all. And what a goal! Incredible with that strike there. A credit would have to go to Amos Adai. And that is Gordon Trump, feeling a bit disappointed perhaps for Bashir Hayford as they go again. Amos Adai goes while his man is eventually being brought down. And that's the foul, City go one again. Another ball lifted in, another control, and another goal! Oh, this is absolutely fantastic from Hans Coffey. He's having a day of days, and his two goals have dazed Great Olympics. Well, we're back in the second half of this all-important game. We've seen Ashanti Gold picking up two goals against Great Olympics in the first half. 45 minutes, Hans Coffey scoring some explosive goals there, but the second half seen Great Olympics making a substitution. They have pulled out, and now they have to get the games inside the half of the opponent, and quietly so they keep moving. That's Amos Adai, and this could be the third goal. A hat-trick comes in the Premier League, and goes to who? It's Hans Coffey. He gets the first hat-trick in the Premier League this season, and really what a day he's having in this competition and this game against Great Olympics. Just look at the run there from Amos Adai. Hans Coffey was just going in there, and he has that honorable task of planting the ball at the back of the net. Everything was cooked for him by Amos Adai. Three great assists from Amos Adai, and Hans Coffey has scored three goals, all coming from the passes of Amos Adai. And now they lead Accragate Olympics by 3-0. And it has not really worked out perfectly for them as they get a ball down the left-hand side and expect some bit of an in-swinger here. Keeper is challenged! And they get a goal that's been given. Great Olympics. Expectation was that goalkeeper was actually going to come out to save that. Yard box, and referee the man saw nothing absolutely wrong with that. It is 3-1 here, and that was a beautiful ball from the left hand center. Just look at the way the goalkeeper came out. He missed the ball, but again he was challenged by Bernardino Tete, and that's how Kami thinks that hey, the referee should have whistled in his favor. Sometimes you expect to have a lot of women in the stands to watch football, and there you have them. Look out for, and the argument will come in, and Ashgold with possession, and finally referee Limat Nuhu ends the game here. But again, it has been an interesting display from Ashanti Gold. Gordner Trump's first defeat in the Premier League, Ashgold first win in the Premier League after two games. Well, the fans can afford to smile. But again, in the month of February, it's been really difficult for Great Olympics. They've been picking up some defeat though. And this year again is another defeat for them in the month of February, Great Olympics.